Hello, hello, Naveen with Naveen's Cuisine, and tonight I'm cooking some couscous. I love to get my couscous from Trader Joe's, Harvest Grains Blend. This is not to be confused with the Moroccan couscous. It's a different thing. This couscous here it's called Israeli couscous, and it's basically different pastas. And we have a little bit of olive oil, some sea salt, and I'm gonna put the whole bag in because I have big eaters and that's a pound. I'm gonna stir it up, let it boil a little bit, and then lower the heat and let it simmer. It's a fantastic side. I love to have it with lamb or salmon. Makes a great side. And lower the heat now. Put a lid on it and wait for about 20 minutes or so until nice and cooked. It makes about 3 cups.